Over the course of the past few years, I've tried and failed at many things, but at the beginning of 2022, with money starting to get tight, I promised myself and my parents that this would be the year that things finally changed, the year I'd prove what I was capable of. I filmed a video expressing this sentiment, but never posted it, feeling that actions would speak louder than words. The first action I took was trying the new pursuit of talent management. There were many reasons it made sense as the next step in my career and felt like something I had the skill set to succeed at. So I found a client who seemed to have a lot of potential and who was completely new to acting, which would allow me to grow my skills alongside him. But the day after I announced our collaboration, my client got cold feet and bailed without warning, asking me to scrap the short film we'd shot and leaving me unsure what to do next. I was determined not to give up, and in order to protect myself from having this happen again, I decided to begin working with 13 new clients to avoid being left out to dry if one of them decided to leave. But I quickly became extremely overwhelmed, and realizing that it could take more than a year before I found success in talent management, I decided to take a break from it in order to launch a Patreon and a production company that would focus on producing positive content. I made 3 short films, multiple episodes of Dion's Dungeon, a new season of Smoothie Madness, launched a new series, and got to do a dream collaboration with iDubbbz. And while I am extremely proud of all of this and very thankful for the support I've received along the way, viewership has declined quite a bit, I've almost run out of money, and my current income does not cover my cost of living, meaning soon I'll need to get a day job again. Why did I fail to achieve financial stability this year? I honestly don't know. Where did I go wrong? Should I quit YouTube? Should I leave Hollywood? Life used to be so good. I don't know what to do. I wanted to prove myself. Maybe it's time to disappear from social media. Maybe I never should have told my parents that things would change this year. Maybe life doesn't work out for some people. Maybe it's time to leave the internet. I'm too old for another comeback.
When you rise in the morning, you'll think of the precious privilege that it is to be alive. To breathe, to think, to enjoy, to love. Don't explain your philosophy, embody it. You could be great today, but instead you choose tomorrow. The choices we make are everything. So I hope you make the best of your choices today.
No, I won't give up. Things will work out very soon.